Yes. Now show them the true meaning of war.